An East Rochester man has been killed in an accident after his Jeep swerved into the wrong lane on North Main Street this morning. Police say Glenn Patch was driving south when he went into the northbound lane and hit a parked Ford Escape, which then caused his car to roll over. Patch was transported to the hospital where he died. North Main Street was closed for 2 hours after that accident. Anyone who may have seen that crash is being urged to call the Rochester Police Department.